Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today's date is August 29th, 2014. Hang on. Excuse me. Alright, now this is a tweet that I just tweeted 31 seconds ago. I'll show you today's date by going to the calendar icon in a second on my phone. Now, this is a prediction tweet. It says, "Okay, human family, I'm going to Walmart today. I do experience gang stalking there. Prediction, let's see if anyone bothers me personally, employees, and customers." Now, "and customers" is not on the tweet, but it's on the video now. So let me show you the time, 10:13 a.m. It was just published 31 seconds ago. I'm going to go to the calendar icon so I can prove to you that this prediction was tweeted on today's date, August 2014, on the 30th. That's right, it's the 30th, not the 29th, so I'm glad I looked. It's Saturday. And so going back to the tweet for a second. Now, again, what I'm doing, I'm a gang stalking target, and I'm gang stalked along all of my routes every day, everywhere I go, including this hiking area. Now, I'm also showing this hiking area, so the picture's a little blurry right now. But I'm also showing you this hiking area because of the simple fact that I want the video to be able to expose that I'm not even on my way to Walmart yet. In other words, by showing you the time, by showing you the date, okay, which I'm going to do again just real fast. Okay, so by showing you the time, 10:14 a.m., by showing you the date, August 2014, on the 30th, and showing you the location, it proves that I haven't even left for the day to go to Walmart. Okay? All right? So if anything happens towards me, the tweet predicted it before I even left this area to go along my routes. Okay? Now, what's the likelihood of anything happening towards me, considering the fact that I tweeted it at this location, at this time, before I even left today to start my day? I'm a gang stalking target. I am tracked, surveilled, and monitored in real time at all times, even using my own phone as a microphone. You can YouTube organized stalking or gang stalking as cell phone tracking, cell phone hacking, and so on and so forth. Okay? So, as a result of me being a victim of this crime, I make predictions about what could happen towards me at places that I'm not even on my way to or haven't arrived yet. And if it does transpire, it'll be caught on my tape recorder and on video file. Let's see if any problems happen at Walmart today. The Walmart management, you just would not believe what I experienced along my routes at businesses, universities, public libraries, here at this hiking area. It's criminal to the extreme. Even when they commit a misdemeanor towards me, since gang stalking is nothing but a crime built on conspiracy, okay, the conspiracy with criminal intent to commit the crime, that makes it any misdemeanor, as far as I know, whenever you conspire to commit a misdemeanor, okay, especially through stalking, is a felony. Okay, the actual direct crime or whatever the crime is concerning how it's a misdemeanor, the conspiring to do it is a felony, because you have to know where the target's at in order to do it. Okay, so what I do. So what I do is I basically just make a prediction about what's going to happen before I even leave to go to the place that I'm stating in the prediction. Okay? And then when you would not believe how I am overly and at times directly harassed by their management. Okay? By people coming in acting as customers, baby cake. So yeah. So what we have to understand here is that as a result of me being a target of this crime, I make prediction tweets, emails, blogs, videos, audio files, and everything. So let's see if any problems happen towards me at Walmart, on my way to Walmart, coming back from Walmart to this location for the whole entire time frame of today. And also including anywhere else I might go today. I might stop off at the movie theater or over at UTC. And it also means concerning this hiking area. Assaults, any of my property being damaged or stolen, trespass notice. All right, my name is Leslie Williams, and I do appreciate you listening. Have a nice day.